What's up everybody, Space Monkey here, and welcome back to another Weapon Blueprint video for Call of Duty Black Ops Cold War. Now today's Weapon Blueprint in today's video is called the Nutcracker, which is a Weapon Blueprint for the Baseball Bat, and it's a new melee weapon that they just added in the game. And you can get this Weapon Blueprint right here in the store in the Heavy Hitter Bundle. And it comes with a skin for Woods, it comes with a finisher move, it comes with like charms, you know, etc. The usual things that you could get in a bundle, but the most important thing that I was wanting to go and experience was the Nutcracker Weapon Blueprint itself. And in today's video, I've got a bunch of clips of me running around causing some damage with this Weapon Blueprint. Don't forget to smash that like button on your way out. Your support is definitely needed and appreciated. And don't forget to subscribe. That would be easier for you guys to keep up with everything that goes on here as a channel. As soon as I upload a video, you'll be notified by subscribing. So once again, this is Space Monkey 007, the Bloodthirsty Guy. I hope you guys enjoyed today's video. And once again, thanks for your support. Until next time, peace.
We'll be right back. What garbage? Fucking garbage.